आनंद शर्मा जी कुछ सुझाव दें।
धन्यवाद माननीय उपसभापति महोदय। मैं इस बिल का समर्थन करते हुए माननीय स्वास्थ्य मंत्री जी से और सरकार से को कुछ सुझाव और आग्रह करना चाहता हूं। सी वी हैव एज अ नेशन लर्नड अ लॉट फ्रॉम द पेंडेमिक। दिस पेंडेमिक हैज चैलेंज्ड ह्यूमन काइंड एज नो अदर disease in recent memory for more than a century. This act, which is sought to be amended, it's a very short amendment. Colleagues have spoken, I will not expand on it. Yes, it's commendable, the work that has been done by doctors, healthcare workers, who we say the frontline warriors. But at the same time, that protection, though it was required, we need to expand further the areas beyond our doctors and healthcare workers, all those who get exposed to the management. It's not confined. There are people in the police, in the defense forces. There are personnel of various other services who are engaged in providing relief, managing the quarantine shelters. They should also be, the for future, included in an expanded list of people who need support and protection, who help in the overall management, creating awareness and dissemination of information. I would urge the Health Minister to set up immediately a national task force for stakeholders' consultations with the states and the institutions, including our scientific community, medical fraternity, for a comprehensive review and amendment of the Epidemic Diseases Act so that it is contemporary, it factors in the lessons that we have learned from the management of this pandemic. As I've said, that it was impossible for any country, any government, any society to have anticipated the arrival of this pandemic. Sir, what is equally important is that given the federal structure of the country, the states which play a prominent role are included as major stakeholders in the consultation process, and using the plans and policies which have been framed now, the various circulars which have been issued under the NDMA Act to meet the current challenges thrown by the pandemic under ever-evolving and dynamic circumstances, in my view, that these should be the basis for the country's overall approach towards future pandemic management. I would also suggest the strengthening of the epidemiological surveillance requirements in urban areas, rural areas, and also the strengthening of the public health infrastructure. We know that we have ramped up the testing capacities of the country, and today we have more than 1,321 laboratories, but we should have a standardization and institutionalization of protocols required to deal with a pandemic or an epidemic, and both should be very clearly defined, and there should be the protocols put in place, not only nationally, but also every state headquarters, every district headquarter, every subdivisional headquarter and block headquarter in the country should have that standardized protocols and response systems. Also, we should look at how we can further expand our capacities for surveillance purposes and to check for the containment, for early detection, to check the spread, and also for effective response system. This is an evolving situation, as we do not know what will be, how it pans out in the coming weeks and months. Given the fact, Honorable Deputy Chairman, sir, that in Europe already the second wave has started, and it's feared that in America too. So the first wave and the second wave, actually there is no gap. I would like to hear from the minister that they would, I hope that he considers this suggestion, because only a piecemeal small amendment which we are supporting may not be adequate, and a comprehensive review and a new act will be required after the experience of the COVID-19 pandemic. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Maniya Sadasya Gan, माननीय चेयरमैन साहब ने भी कहा है कि बोलते समय कृपया मास्क लगाएं। मेरा सबसे आग्रह है, नहीं है, पर माननीय आनंद जी आप बहुत वरिष्ठ सदस्य हैं, जब आप बोलते हैं बाहर लोग देखते हैं तो हम लोग किस तरह बोल रहे हैं उसका असर जाता है। नहीं, मैं जानता हूँ हेल्थ के बारे में बड़े कॉन्शियस हैं आप, सारा ध्यान रखते हैं, पर बाहर क्या मैसेज है ये हमें भी, जैसा चेयरमैन साहब ने कहा है, ध्यान रखना है। माननीय सदस्यगण, मैं माननीय मंत्री जी को जवाब के लिए आग्रह करूं, उसके पहले दो चीजें कहना चाहता हूं। एक तो आप जानते हैं कि बहुत किन हालातों में हम सब मिल रहे हैं, और दूसरे हाउस को भी मिलना है, उसके पहले सैनिटाइजेशन के लिए वक्त चाहिए, तो बहस जितना जल्द हो सबका सहयोग मिला, मैं बहुत आभार व्यक्त करना चाहूंगा। हम पहले खत्म कर सके ये हमारे लिए एक सीमा है, और दूसरी कि नियमतः बहस शुरू होने के पहले सामान्य दिनों में आधे घंटे पहले नाम आना चाहिए, लेकिन ये परंपरा हो गई है कि खत्म होने वाली है बहस तब नाम आ रहे हैं, तो चेयरमैन साहब का इंस्ट्रक्शन है कि ऐसे आने वाले नामों को इन हालातों में कम से कम मजबूरी है इसलिए हम जगह नहीं दे पा रहे हैं, इसलिए आग्रह है कि जब बहस शुरू उसके पहले नियमतः जो नाम आए उनको हम लोग इंक्लूड करें, इसलिए आप नाम